and will be overseeing the day-to-day operations. May God help the new city state of Steelport. This is Jane Valarama with your international politics news.
Don't leave any of these assholes standing.
I am nothing if not thorough.
Pay attention, I'm pinned down.
Time to duck and cover.
Damn, I'm good.
Still more to go, friend.
After you.
About time the crew showed up.
I saw kids do that.
97.6. I am T Roy, and this is.
Never better. More than I can say for Stag.
I'm about to be overrun.
Coming
up.
We're on it.
Always nice to see the boys.
Them when they come to you.
Looks like we're sticking around.
Here's a point. With Kinsey here, I'd pour out my heart.
What?
It's rare I find an intellectual equal.
Dive right, Jane, there 13 times. Good to know.
Kilbane's planning on leaving Steelport.
You're kidding me. Angel.
No, I can't let him win. We can't let him win.
Angel, just hold on until I get there. Damn it.
Hello, Fink.
Yeah, I get it. You're gonna arrest us. Big fucking deal.
I don't want to arrest you. It won't solve anything. People need to wake up and see the threat that scum like you are to innocent people. Once you blow up the Magarak Island, the whole world will see your true colors.
Don't mean to disappoint you, bitch, but the Saints aren't about domestic terrorism.
We'll see how many people believe that when Shandi and Viola are found in the wreckage.
How bad is it?
At this point. cameras what happened. There's bombs all over the monument.
Can you disarm him?
I'm not a walking deus ex machina. Use a stag sonic gun to knock the explosives into the water.
And you?
We'll be watching from the surveillance monitors. So don't screw up or I'll see.
Right.
Long live the Saints?
Look to the sky!
Boss, I'm surprised you came.
I don't leave my crew to die.
Really? Lynn, Carlos, Aisha, Johnny. All you do is let your friends die.
Bitch, I'm gonna fuck you up.
I'm surprised you came.
I don't leave my crew to die.
Really? Lynn, Carlos, Aisha, Johnny. all you do is let your friends die.
Bitch, I'm gonna fuck you up.
That's foul.
Those grenades should buy you time.
Come on. You gonna let her beat you?
Get the fuck out of here!
The next thing out of your hole is thank you. We got a serious fucking problem.
They have a point, Commander. Like it or not, the Saints are heroes.
Are you shitting me, lady?
You declared martial law and knocked down half the city. The Saints just saved a treasured monument. Who the fuck do you think the public will side with?
Yes, I can answer any questions. Jimmy over there.
They can give you the key to the goddamn city, but as soon as you screw up, we'll be back. And next time, Stag is gonna put you down.
Oh, I love you too, Cyrus.
So what's the play, boss? We go back to banging in Stillwater?
Not yet.
All right, people. When we started tracking down this son of a bitch, we said we'd follow him to the ends of the earth. And we did. Kilbane is readying his army for an all-out attack. We will stop him here. Our planet needs us. Let's not let her down.
Hoorah! Hoorah!
Talk to me.
Looks like the gate is protected by a security network tied to three terminals. Disable each one in order, and you should have no problem.
Let's hope that's true.
I sent you their locations, Commander. Come back safe. I love you.
I know. And I was only 2 days till retirement. Ain't that a bitch? Ain't that a bitch? Terminal is disabled.
You gotta live. Forever.
You were the best of us. I think I figured out what happened to our recon squad. There's wreckage all over the area.
Thank you.
All three terminals have been shut down.
That should make the gate vulnerable to explosive charges.
Gates down, and we're storming the bridge.
Once inside, you're on your own. Good luck, my love.
Truth. The fact is, I am your father. What? No! You can't win! This suit is impervious to everything, save for conveniently placed lava crystals. How does it feel to know you will die on Mars? You tell me. You think this will stop me? I'll enjoy watching you burn.
and we'll rule Earth together!
Oh, never!
I came to Mars to make a living, keep my head down, stay out of trouble. But I found something. I found something that, damn it, mine.
Cut!
Sorry, hey, you get it next time.
Everybody back to one. Settle, we're rolling.
Speed. All right, people, big smiles. It's a happy ending. And action.